Dollar Tree will close nearly 1,000 stores nationwide following a surprise fourth quarter financial loss. Discount retailer took a more than $1 billion goodwill impairment charge. Dollar Tree says it will close about 600 Family Dollar stores in the first half of this year. Then it will close 370 and 30 Dollar Tree stores over the next several years. Right now, it's not clear which stores will be closing.